Oh God. Oh God, finishing this. We're doing this today. Oh God. Come on. Yeah. Look at that mass relay. Let me adjust the camera so you can see it. Because I'm unprofessional. I'm sorry. I still love you all. I'm going to do it. You know where Saren's. You know where she is. I'm pretty sure Ashley died last episode. Oh yeah. Ashley's dead. How are you doing, Kate? I know you two are close. You okay, buddy? William? William's okay. About Williams. I said about that one. You're very quiet today, Shepard. Shepard needs to brush his teeth. Yes. Let's go. Let's go. We're going over here. Going up the stairs. Turn to the right. Turn to the right. Open. Yeah. Going to Ilos.
I forwarded the mission update to the Sindel, Commander. We got confirmation on those reinforcements.
Oh, yeah.
Ambassador Udina wants us to report back to the Sindel. The Council's massing a joint species fleet to deal with Saren and Scabbard.
Let's go.
Back to the Citadel, Joker. I want the Normandy at the head of that fleet.
Hell
yes,
yeah.
Sir.
Going to freaking be captain of a fleet. It's going to be beautiful. Go fight Saren. He's going to be dead. And this is a beautiful loading screen. Here, there's the Citadel, this is the Citadel High. What about Ilos?
How many ships are you sending to attack Ilos?
Ilos is only accessible from the new relay, deep inside the terminal systems community. We sent a fleet in there, the only possible outcome was full-scale war.
Now is the time for discretion. Saren's greatest weapon was secrecy. Exposed, he is no longer a threat. This is over.
Send me after him.
One ship going into the terminal systems won't start a war. I can be discreet.
You detonated a nuclear device on Vermeer. I wouldn't call that discreet.
Your style served you well in the Traverse Camp. We recognize that. But Ilos requires a deft touch. We have the situation under control.
No, you don't.
If Saren finds the conduit, we're all screwed. We have to go to Ilos.
Ambassador Medina, I get the sense Commander Shepard isn't willing to let this go.
There are serious political implications here, Shepard. Humanity's made great gains thanks to you, but now you're becoming more trouble than you're worth.
You bastard! You're selling us out!
It's just part of it. You've done your job, now let me do it. We've locked out all the Normandy's primary systems until further notice.
The USOB.
Nobody stabs me in the back, Rita. Nobody.
I think it's time for you and your team to leave. The
council can handle this.
Commander, I've got a message from Captain Anderson.
Give me the message.
What did he want?
Well, he said to meet him in that club in the wards. Flux.
didn't focus on Paramore this time, as you guys notice. Let's say Garrus and Caden. Sorry, guys. I don't want to do... Actually, I might do Tally. Simply so the few of you that haven't seen a Corian without a mask can't see the Corian without a mask. Tally's next game. And the game after that. Simply because, yes. Open, please. Open. Yeah! C-6 cannons, go! That's what Garrus fears in the third game. It's kind of weird seeing him with it, the scars and whatnot. There's a delay. I miss Rex. And Ashley. They're both dead. And it'll heavily affect the next game, and the third game. Rex's death especially. Ashley's death, not really.
Commander Shepard, police have been seen in Al-Jalani, Western Lanu. Would you answer a few questions for our viewers?
Depends.
What sort of questions?
People back home have heard a lot of wild stories about you, Commander. I can give you the chance to set the record straight. What do you say?
Sometimes it's classified.
As long as you understand that I may not be able to answer all questions.
I'm sure our viewers will understand. Humans have been trying to get the respect of the galactic community for 26 years. With that in mind, what are your feelings on being the first human inspector?
Honored.
Inspectors represent the past of every species in the galaxy. Be asked to join them is an honor.
Some have said your appointment is the Citadel throwing humans a bone. Have you encountered any situations where the Citadel asked you to place its needs before the needs of Earth?
It's not like that.
The Council is concerned with the needs of the whole galactic community. We're part of that community now. Our needs are on their agenda, but they're one of many.
You really do believe that, don't you? You've been given command of an advanced human warship for your missions. Is there anything you'd like to say about it?
Actually, the Normandy was co-developed by human and Turian engineers. Its design incorporates many innovations, all of which are classified, I'm afraid.
So the Turians have knowledge of the Normandy that is being kept secret from the Alliance public? Do you think it was appropriate to hand Earth's most advanced warship over to the Citadel?
Iron Leader.
Miss Al-Jalani, I've read the Alliance uniform. If you think anyone under the knees is where the Normandy can go, you're sadly mistaken.
No offense intended, Commander. I'm sure you have to follow the orders of your superiors. Of course, now your superiors are aliens. Speaking of your new job, did the Council order you to sabotage human research concern on your variant?
That's classified, actually.
I'm afraid I can't discuss the details of my missions.
So you were there on a mission from the Council? That's very interesting. Given your recent experiences, do you think humanity will ever get the respect it deserves from the galactic community?
Hold on. It's pretty clear you have an agenda here. I'm not going to be part of it. Excuse me.
You can't just walk away, Commander. The public has a right to know. Isn't it true you're just a shill for the Council?
She called me a shill. I don't even know what that word means, but I'm pretty sure it was supposed to be insulting.
Nice to see
so many humans working
for C6. Yes, it is, Caden. You're my honest. I'm surprised that humans stop using the healthy configuration results like you.
My headaches can be pretty bad, and I'm one of the lucky ones too. The offerings are safe.
Humanity will be judged by the sacrifices its people are willing to make, Lieutenant. The Turians would have kept the Elton plans.
Alright, but the thing with that is that the Turians have a stronger immune system than us. We don't, what I just said. And We care about our soldiers, Garrus. Like you. We care. We love you. Let's go to Flux. Let's find Citadel Towers this way. And I know there's a station thing, like a car, taxi, cab. Whatever it's supposed to be. This way. I see it. It's right there. Go ahead and click it. Wards, I believe. Excuse me. Flux. Good music. Good music.
I'm glad we're here. Good. Normandy's been grounded. I know, I'm sorry. I would want to warn you, but there's no way to get a message to you before you go. I know you're pissed off right now, but you can't give up. They all think it's wrong, but we both know it's not. You have to go to Iowa. You have to stop Sarah from using the thunder. There's only one ship that can get me into the terminus systems undetected, and she's grounded. Citadel Control has locked out all the Normandy systems, but if we override the ambassador's orders, we can get them to bring the Normandy back online. You can be in the terminus systems before anyone even knows you're gone. What's the plan? I can unlock the Normandy from one of the consoles to the Citadel Control Center. You'll have a few minutes before anyone realizes what happened.
That's a restricted area controlled by armed guards. How are you going to get in?
Leave that to me. Just make sure you're in the Normandy when the systems come back online.
There's got to be a better way.
Ambassador Medina issued the lockdown. If I can hack into the computer in his office, maybe I can override it.
He's not going to let you waltz into his office and use his computer.
Hopefully he won't do that. If he is, I'll just have to fix it.
Medina won't let this slide. He'll be charged with treason and capital offense.
We don't have a lot of options. I break into the ambassador's computer. Or I take my chances with the patrols in Citadel Control.
Break into his office.
You'll have a better chance if you go after the ambassador's computer.
I was hoping this. The ambassador is in this prison. You ready to get the hell off this station, Commander?
Let's do it.
I'll take care of the lockdown. You get down to the Normandy and tell Joker to stand by.
Okay, let's do this. No, oh, it's important. This is more important. Presidium or Wards? I think it's in the Presidium. No. Wards. C-Sec. I'm trying to fix the camera. I'm sorry. I am unprofessional. I suck. Yeah, go on land, go to Dockenberry, going up in elevator, oh yeah.
After years of poor economic performance, Exogeni has announced that its research colony on Theros is finally returning a profit. New discoveries and a dedicated colonization effort have finally paid off for Exogeni. Exogeni's stock rose sharply with the announcement, with investors pleased at the surprising news.
I'm dancing, knuckle camera, Shepard, Garrus, Caden. Yeah. Can I go now? These elevator rides are annoying and time consuming. Well, you guys know what's about to happen, and I know what I gotta say. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you guys next time on Rough House Plays Mass Effect.